Both communities are so close together. It's such a big rivalry, as you can see. Tons of people here. Means a lot to get it. Now the thing is, we got to keep it. You know, we got to keep it going against Nelsonville. So I'm really proud of the boys and all the fans that came out here tonight. So we're really excited about it.